Hello everybody, my name is Nobody and welcome to the next episode of Minecraft. In our last episode we crafted the spacesuit that we are gonna be using when we are flying to the moon. So the next step and the goal of today is going to be crafting the tier 1 rocket ship, and for that we need 1 to 8 of those tier 1 heavy duty plate, and to craft 8 of those we need 8 compressed bronze, 8 compressed aluminium and 8 compressed steel. Now I think we should have most of it. The 8 compressed steel we can craft without any problems, just like this. For the aluminium we should have no problem either. We said aluminium 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 but if I'm guessing right we don't have any bronze. Oh no, actually we have two bronze ingots, so we need other 4. That means we can put in our arc furnace 3 copper ingots and 1 tin dust. Ah, so it's pretty easy to craft. That means we are going to grab our bronze set. We don't have any bronze. That's... no, I don't believe that. Copper cluster. Ah yeah, I had to search for copper and not bronze. Okay, so let's take enough of this so we can craft some bronze, and the other was tin. And how do I do that? Can I put this? Can I simply put our tin ingots in the crusher to get the dust? I think so. Perfect. So let's put our copper ingots inside the arc furnace, and when the tin is coming we can, in the meantime, our steel, compressed steel should be ready, and let's put the aluminium in preparing. And how much tin is missing? Just a little bit, I think. So let's grab some more. I would say maybe another 10. If it's too much, doesn't matter. And we are getting again ingots out of it. So okay, now that we have our bronze ingot, we have 40 of those, this should be enough. We can grab our compressed aluminium and put 4 bronze inside to prepare. And when that's finished, we should be able to craft the first part of our tier 1 rocket. Perfect, okay. Let's see if that's ready, just the last 2 of those. Perfect. So let's put all here, and hopefully I did the calculation right. And I should get 8 out of those. Perfect. Now, we need 4 rocket fins. To craft 4 rocket fins, oh, we need more heavy duty plates and more compressed steel. That means we need 16 heavy duty plates and 8 compressed steel. 8 compressed steel we can craft immediately. And for the 16, I should have enough, because I need 16 steel ingots, 16 bronze ingots, and 16 aluminium ingots. That's actually great. Now we have enough. Let's see, this is ready. And put our 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You can put all of those inside of it and just wait a little bit. Then we need our tier 1 rocket engine. So we need one tin canister. I think we have one of it. Flint and steel I should have, but we need 4 heavy duty plates. Let's see if I can craft our vent, oxygen vent. I can. So, now what is this compressed tin? Ah, compressed tin I need. The oxygen vent. Let's wait until our compressed steel, compressed aluminium, and compressed bronze is ready. Perfect, all of our plates are ready, and the only step left is to craft the actual heavy duty plates. In the meantime, we can take our tier 1 rocket receipt and craft those 4 rocket fins. Those should also be ready, I hope. 1, 2. Okay, I did something wrong. And I can take those and put it here. And I have 3 more left. Should be ready in just a second. Wonderful. That means, okay, now we have our 4 rocket fins. That's perfect. Next step is, now we have our fins, our heavy duty plates are preparing right now. The oxygen vent, what do I need, what is missing, I don't understand. Compressed steel, tin, I need just one compressed steel. That means I need 2 more steel ingots, which I'm going to put in our compressor. Now we have our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and I do think we still don't have enough here, because for our oxygen vent we need 4 heavy duty plates. That means I have 1 left, 3 more. That means I need 4 bronze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, some aluminium, also 4, and hopefully we have enough for steel. That's when we have everything ready. We are just going to prepare those quickly, and then we can finish our part. Now all of our heavy duty plates are ready, and we should be able to craft the rocket engine, tier 1 rocket engine, let's hope so. The button is the only thing missing. That should be no problem, we have stone enough. So we are going to craft our, I think probably I'm going to need a full flint and steel. Perfect. Now we are able to craft our engine. Wonderful. So, what do we do? Now, the only part that is missing is the nose, or I don't know, the nose cone. So we need one redstone torch. I hope I have this, perfect. And then three more heavy duty plates. One is left, that means I need two more bronze, two more steel, and two more aluminium. And then we are finished and ready to craft our tier 1 rocket. All of our heavy duty plates are prepared, and the only thing left is going to craft our rocket nose. And here we have, and put them all together in our NASA workbench, piece by piece. And if I am not wrong, we should get our tier 1 galactic tier 1 rocket. And here we have it. Let's see how it looks. That looks nice, very nice. This was it for today's video. If you enjoyed watching, leave a like, comment down below, let me know what you think about these videos. I would appreciate it a lot. See you next time. Bye bye.